dedicated and high to the 6th and 7th graders at Auburn Elementary School.